world with no real superheroes, we're forced to rely on the universe to hand out justice rather than some muscle-bound guy in a cape. But every now and then, the universe shows up.
Thank you.
Never make fun of a nervous kid when you're a nervous adult.
I am jumped. I can't only live together and I'm in the same house as you.
She makes fun of you. You see that reaction?
This is why you should never take a water pistol to a water cannon fight. When neighborhood disputes turn nasty and wet.
Oh my god.
Sometimes mannequins get bored at work, but this lady also had no intention of remaining motionless.
Oh shit.
You remember when some people got really angry about wearing masks during COVID? Well, this guy may have just been the angriest.
Wear a mask, bro.
What is happening? She's pulling out a walker. Straight up acting.
This woman went to ridiculous lengths to take a handicap spot, so these guys decided to expose her in the most annoying way possible.
She's walking real fast now. I guess she just got it off Google or the Amazon or something, because...
This woman refused to shut off her phone during takeoff, forcing these cops to deboard an entire plane and making her incredibly unpopular in the process.
We don't have cops to take off the plane!
You should never laugh at someone's pain, but in this case, we'll make an exception. When you're about to engage in full-on road rage, but have to stop due to the other person being too considerate.
She's covering the way, she's covering the way, careful.
This guy is clearly not a big fan of water slides, although he is a big fan of revenge. If you pollute Mother Nature with your trash, then Mother Nature will kick your ass. When you see your chance to enjoy a walk-in KFC meal, but karma has other ideas.
Oh, are you okay, Luke? That was karma.
When you decide to entertain yourself in the plane toilet, but then the universe decides to entertain itself by trapping you in the plane toilet. Never mess with a motorcyclist, unless you want to get yourself a new gas cap. If cars stop pedestrians from crossing on a pedestrian crossing, then pedestrians can stop cars from driving. That's justice, right?
I want that truck off my lawn!
This elderly man started causing destruction because he didn't want this truck anywhere near his lawn. What he didn't expect was to become a permanent fixture in that location himself. When the universe pays back arrogance with humiliation. Bad luck always comes in threes, and sometimes for the person dishing it out. If you're gonna litter, then it's best not to do it in front of a nature-loving guy who looks like he could kill you. A unique example of how to deal with petty crime. This woman stole from her shop, so she decided to follow her home and live stream it.
You look at me like I'm crazy and you stole from me. The irony.
When you think you've avoided a parking ticket, but it's just a parking ticket that's good at camouflage. The owner of this store was the victim of a thieving spree, so he waited until the next time the thieves arrived and locked them in. If there's one thing liable to ruin a pleasant day's skateboarding, it's a dog with a vendetta. As Jesus once said, don't froth up another man's beer, or yours might get frothed up too. Well, we think he said that. How to lose your surfboards and your dignity. If there's one thing guaranteed to make a big man turn into a little boy, it's a wet iPhone. A perfect example of cause and effect. When this woman decided to call the police to deal with her neighbor's non-existent crimes, she decided to commit one of her own by breaking and entering private property.
I just want to show you how they live. I'm not going in there! They should be going in there! Not me! No! No! Why are you taking me? Take them! Take them! Not me!
It's an old story. Man slams gate into neighbor's wall. Man almost gets impaled. When you try to look cool by overtaking someone, but accidentally reveal how stupid your hair is.
Get out of here, pussy.
You raped me!
Here's a tip from Akimbo. If your flight's delayed, then claiming you've got a gun and calling people rapists is not going to solve it. This woman received a Ring doorbell notification and saw the boldest burglar ever doing this in her driveway.
Get away from my car right now. Call the police.
This guy was clearly in a rush to meet the police.
Bon, Jean-Louis va s'arrêter, pas moi.
When you're in search of food, but are foiled by your greatest fear.
Can I have something to eat?
Why would I give you something from my shopping cart?
In this social experiment, we get to see that there are two types of humans. And in this case, the good one gets a reward.
Don't give
him anything, then more people will come here.
He's hungry. I can give him some chips.
So what?
Will you give me this to eat?
Yeah?
Here you go. Thank you for being so nice.
Okay.
You didn't say that. You said you were broke, and look at all the money you have. Well, we'll give you something now.
No, it's too late.
You want a banana or some...
No.
Here's a porch pirate who's about to wish he'd taken the easier option instead of just walking the plank. Never play the water bowl prank if your friend has the reflexes of Spider-Man. The sweetest dessert in the world isn't any sweeter than someone getting pulled over after they've cut you off. When you break a beloved Christmas decoration and then end up breaking your spine. Drifting is cool. Even the police think so. That's why they're always so nearby.
Yeah, you're just spoiled.
This girl is obviously far too cool not to park in a disabled parking spot. So these guys decided to make her even cooler by pimping her ride. Well, kind of. Teenage boys are not only experts at saying stupid things, sometimes they end up doing stupid things as well. Some trash cans just refuse to be bullied. Here's someone we can only describe as a Karen trying to cause trouble at a local skate park, and then getting schooled by people who clearly don't like Karens.
You are scary, lady. This is what your brain looks like on meth.
Thank you.
And here it is again, that beautiful moment when a dick driver gets caught by the fuzz. Never annoy a guy with a football, especially if he really knows how to use a football.
John's birthday. Oh,
fuck, man. Lesson one in how to look cool, don't fall on your face. Do you want to see another four-wheeled moron being served a spoonful of justice? Of course you do. When this angry man in a suit decided to grab a kid off his BMX, karma very quickly flipped him the middle finger. This dog was obviously thinking, "I hope you choke." Everything worked out. Just like internet keyboard warriors, this dog is a lot braver when it's not face-to-face. When you laugh at someone slipping, just pull off a fall that a circus clown would be proud of. Here's Jurgen Klopp celebrating a Liverpool FC goal and injuring himself more than any player on the pitch. Such a well-timed and well-thought-out prank. And it couldn't have gone worse. And this was still easier than using a toilet on a train. When your motorcycle has more of a conscience than you do. The arrogance and the foolishness of an early celebration. Here's another example of why you should keep your ego in check until after the finish line. If you've enjoyed this video and the hard work that's gone into it, then there's one more surefire way to make sure justice has been served. And that's by clicking subscribe.